Showbus justifiably claims to be the major bus and coach rally. Now let's take a brief look around the kaleidoscope of exhibits before we chat with several owners of the preserved bus entries.
Right then, John, you're interested in buses generally, and I understand you've got a guide bus of your own.
Yes, right.
And you're going to have a chat with us as we go along here. We've got the Bedford along there. What bodywork did we say that was?
Yes.
A Yates bodywork.
Yes.
I'm not familiar with that too well. And we can tell by the fluting on here, no doubt
a
Daimler.
Probably a Gardner engine.
Gardner, what would that be, a 5 or 6?
Could be a 5.
The 5LW in there. And here's one neither of us very familiar with, of course, the Scania.
She's
one of our, they've brought quite a few from Swindon. Sweden today, haven't they? And London Transport, one you're more familiar with.
Yeah, the particular ones are Metro Camel Body. It should be green. It probably was red at the end of its life. When
yeah.
It was sold off in 70 from London Transport to London Country.
Ah, that's it. What, AC motor?
AC,
AC's
yeah.
9.6.
Yeah.
Another AC, of course AC produced majority of the body, the chassis for London Transport.
I think that's a Burlington body, that one.
Burlington?
Yeah,
Burlington body. That's interesting.
Yeah.
And this is your particular bus here, this guy here?
Yeah.
So how long have you owned that one?
4 years.
4 years you've had that?
It's come out of a scrapyard. It was operated by London Transport Country Bus Services. 53 to 60.
Oh, I didn't know they operate that particular model.
Yeah,
that's
they're 84 then. This one went out of service very early, that was the first one built. And it went to operate for Tillingbourne on the ex-London Transport route. And since I've had it in 91, I've completely rebuilt it.
Had a good run down today?
Yeah.
How many passengers?
8.
How much you charge ahead? Come on down. Nothing. I know. Just kidding. Well, thanks for that. It's interesting to walk down. And what makes you interested in the owner of the bus, having worked for the bus company?
I've grown up with them.
Grown up with them and loved them.
I've worked for the bus company for 18 years.
Yeah? You're still working for them now?
No.
Not anymore now. It's not the same, is it?
I've got fed up with working for them.
Nothing is the same.
I've got a job working on them. It's my own.
So there's still a bit of fun weekend.
Oh, yeah.
Well, thanks a lot, John. You've been a great help.